In recent years, our Federal Reserve has developed and initiated unprecedented economic measures. And more recently, other governments are now adopting those similar measures. Whether your interests are in the U.S. economy or the global economy, an understanding of these measures is critical to understanding the global economy in which we now operate. Good day. My name is Bill Addis, and I'm an instructor with the New York Institute of Finance with over 30 years of industry experience. I'm very pleased to introduce a timely four-part program entitled Yield Curve Analysis. This program has been designed to help industry professionals, both experienced and new, as well as individual investors, understand the impact and analysis of interest rates on the economy, the marketplace, and their investments. Specifically, this four-part program will review, number one, the Treasury Yield Curve, the foundation of our marketplace. Module 2 will discuss the Federal Reserve and its impact to that yield curve. Module 3 will be demystifying some of the analysis of the yield curve, such as duration and convexity. And in module number 4, we'll get into actual investment strategies relative to different yield curve environments. So please join me in this web-based curriculum, which will allow you to digest and review all of the course material at your convenience. These courses are not only designed to provide a forum where you can ask questions and interact with the instructor as well as other students, but will also enable you to receive timely information that's critical in today's ever-changing economy.